John, as much as the lads deserved your criticism the other day, they deserve your praise tonight, I would say.
Yeah, you're definitely right. And I'll applaud them the way they went about the game. Listen, I think when you come here, the way they play, very direct, to get ball up forward, you're going to have to defend and you have to stay with runners. You get the ball in the box and you have to work out. Scraps up, and I think we went about our job really well. I took a bit to the response from the players and some credit to them. You know, we played. I suppose when you looked at my team, I bet you think I was going mad with what I picked and who I played where. So, no, we're short on numbers, so I've got to laugh about it. Playing huge square pegs in round holes are. So, no, but brilliant effort from the players. I'm chuffed to bits for them. After disappointing, listen, they've took it on the chin, and sometimes you have to be, you've just got to be straight. You've got to be straight. I know we should be doing a lot better than what we are with what we've got. But we, you know, we were short tonight, and the players who've come in and performed. And, 1-11, I thought they were brilliant. Just the way they went about trying to get some out of the game, because it's a different, you know, how well they're going. They're hard to, very hard to play against. But I thought we did everything what was asked of them, or they did everything what was asked of them, and we ended up getting something from the game.
Hands up, I mean, we followed the team everywhere. We didn't know what the starting lineup was going to look like. How hard has it been to get that into the boys as to what their jobs were for tonight in the short time space that you've had?
No, I left it later because I didn't want them to worry too much. I played, obviously, Sowerby, I haven't played much at right back. Obviously, through Benno, who's never played at. It's just the centre half. We're so short on numbers. I just felt that, obviously, we're playing Lincoln. I knew balls would be going in the box. Playing off Reed or whoever's playing a Kindy up front. So just brought a broke big Benno up there. Back there, and I don't think he let himself down. I thought he was excellent, and it's all new to him. Made one or two, but that's part and parcel of playing in a strange position. And again, he did what he had to do, and I was well chuffed with the way he played.
We set the tone very early in the day, not just the goal, but the way we went about getting that goal.
Yeah, it's a bit of a shame. We didn't go in 2-1 at half time. Would like to have gone in, just come out second half with the lead or the advantage and look at both their goals. I mean, even our first goal is an excellent little passage of play from us. Great awareness from Adam, great finish from Nadis. So, but their goals, we should be doing better in midfield. It's just reactions and being on the front foot. Second goal is just a mistake from Adam. He's held his hands up and makes a great save second half to pay us back and keep us in the game. But listen, we've come to a tough place. We've got a point after the little run we've been on of not picking things up. Would have liked all 3 points and being greedy, but we've worked really hard. We've kept our shape and the discipline about the team. Like I say, the young Adam Campbell's coming, he hasn't played much. Regan hasn't played much. So I applaud the players for their efforts, and you know, everything was a bit. We didn't really work on it too much, on how we were going to play, because I didn't want to frighten any of them, like I just said. I just wanted them to go into the game thinking, I thought it was a good game for us. You know, after the disappointment and run we've been, I thought it was a good place. We've got nothing to lose, really. I don't think anyone expects us to get anything. And to come after the disappointment Saturday and the performance on Saturday, to put in a workmanlike, I don't think we played yet. One thing, what I would have liked to do is kept the ball and believe that we could keep the ball a bit better. One thing we didn't do. But we've ended up taking some at home. We've got to go on a little run. We've just got to try and get back in the mix. And there's one or two teams are just getting away from us, and we just want to try and get in the mix and try and get on a little run, which will enable us to catch them up.